How to turn off unwanted app notification from our iPhone. We are irritated that about getting notification from different apps. Our favorite apps notification are always on, but we don't need other app notification. So in this video, we are talking about how to turn off unwanted app notification from iPhone. So let's get started. Click on setting and scroll down and click on notification. Open notification center and click any app you want to turn off your notification. Here we see I am turning on games. Click on allow notification. If you need notification from games, you need to turn on. If you don't need notification from game, then turn off. I am turning off. Let's open another application, health. I don't need any notification from health, so let's turn off. It will help to get iPhone much more faster than you experiencing after turning off notification. I already turned off many application notification from my iPhone. If you want notification from this application or that application, you need to turn on. If you don't need any notification, then turn off all notification from your notification center. Thank you for watching this video. This was for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give thumbs up if you like this video.